My name is Harjit Singh from class 10. Today I perform math activity, how we can get the formula area of circle. In this activity we need colorful pages, scissors, pencil, compass, scale, sketch, and pen. The parameter of the circle is also called circumference. The circumference is the length of this line and it is equal to
C equals to 2 pi r. C equals to 2 pi r, which means pi equals to circumference by 2 r.
To get the area of circle, we'll divide the circle into even numbers of congruent parts and then cut and arrange in rectangle shape. We cut the circle in even numbers of congruent parts. We divide the circle into 16 parts and arrange in rectangle shape. Into 16 equal parts and paste in rectangle shape. So this side is equal to R, while this line is equal to half of circumference. Circumference by half equals to 2 pi r by 2. So the area of circle is equal to area of rectangle. Area of rectangle is equal to length into breadth. So length equals to r and breadth equals to 2 pi r by 2. So area of circle equals to length into breadth equals to 2 pi r by 2 into r. 2 set to cancel equals to pi r square. Area of square equals to pi r square.